Good morning, my dear student. Today we have discussed about unification of Italy. First one, Machiavelli was the first one to discuss Italian unification, written in his book The Prince. Italian city-states. The Italian peninsula was a series of competing city-states since the fall of the Roman Empire. The kingdom of Piedmont Sardinia emerged as the leading city-state at the time of unification. Important Italian unification leader. First one, Count Cavour. Another one, Giuseppe Mazzini. Another one, King Victor Emmanuel II. Another one, Giuseppe Garibaldi. Count Cavour. He is the head of Italian unification, Prime Minister of Piedmont Sardinia. Originally never wanted unification, real politic. Put the people's needs ahead of his wants. Another one, Giuseppe Mazzini, was considered the heart of unification, wanted to create a unified, independent Italian Republic, believed that revolts would result in a unified Italy. Another one, Giuseppe Garibaldi. He is the sword of Italian unification. He was obsessed with fighting and helped unite southern Italy, united Sicily and gave it to Piedmont Sardinia. Another one, King Victor Emmanuel II. He is the ruler of Piedmont Sardinia. He helps Cavour unify Italy. He is unsatisfied with being the ruler of Piedmont Sardinia and wishes to rule all of Italy. They entered the Crimean War. The Crimean War, 1854 to 1856. Russia with Ottoman Empire, Great Britain, France and Piedmont Sardinia. Russia wanted control of the aging Ottoman Empire, would distribute balance of power, and Russia went to war against the English, Ottomans and French. Piedmont Sardinia joined to gain allies to help with unification. Cavour and Napoleon III meet at Plombières. Napoleon III agreed to help Cavour if France was granted the territories of Nice and Savoy. Austro-Sardinian War, 1859. Nicknamed the Second Italian Independence War, the Austrian army had 140,000 men and Sardinia only had 70,000 peoples. Napoleon had aided the Sardinians. Piedmont Sardinia gained Lombardy from Austria. Austro-Prussian War, 1866. Austria is not able to keep Venetia. Italy gains the city-state of Venetia. The Red Shirts. Red Shirts are the followers of Giuseppe Garibaldi. In July 1860, they gained control of Sicily. In September, they had Naples. The final step to unification. In 1870, Garibaldi's Red Shirts and Cavour's troops surround the French occupied Rome. Napoleon III withdraws from Rome, unifying the final Italian city-state. The Papal States is reduced to the Vatican City within Rome. Kingdom of Italy is founded. The Kingdom of Italy is founded in 1871. The capital of Italy is Rome. King Victor Emmanuel of Piedmont, Sardinia becomes the constitutional monarch of Italy. Thank you very much, student.